He's one of my favorite directors I've ever worked with. He's such a sweet guy, or a sweet little creature, which he would probably
a sweet little creature.
Yeah, a little bit of a creature. He kind of mumbles to himself. It's like his own little language. I was speaking to him earlier today, and half of the conversation was, and you're like, oh yeah, totally. I feel the exact same way. And then you go and you continue about.